channel/explore. Yeah, so doing village content. If you've not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, like, share, and comment my videos. In today's video, I'm going to show you how we blow dry what we use. Right on my hand is what we use. This is an iron sheet. We cut a small piece of iron sheet. Yeah, so as you can see. Then we make holes on it to allow the heat to penetrate through. So it's made in a way that we cover like this. Then fire is put here. I'm going to share with you how we blow dry in my village. So people still use these methods of blow drying in my village. Yeah, so services are super, like really using power, it's not yet in my village. So this is what we use. It's oil in my village, it's called ngombe. It's used for milking, but it's good for hair, eh? When you're blow drying it. So we apply it to prevent burns and to soften the hair. It will be easier for the heat to penetrate through the hair. So here we go. So guys, you see? The hair is cookie. Yes.
Apa dia barbar? Uy, kanyol su. Huh? Yam nyo.
Macam ni kita sih tak siapa. Yes.
Very nice.
So guys, as you can see, the hair has changed. It's now blow dried. It's now looking more soft than before, as you had seen. Did you want the purple there?